New research from Morgan Stanley estimates that renewables will be the cheapest source of power in the world in less than 3 years. Numerous key markets recently reached an inflection point where renewables have become the cheapest form of new power generation, the bank said in a note. First, the ability to lower customer bills from utilizing low-cost renewables can improve utilities' regulatory environment and provide related investment opportunities in grid modernization initiatives, writes the bank. Second, for utilities with large, competitive renewable development businesses, investment in renewable energy projects can generate attractive risk-adjusted returns.